If you've claimed the dead man's tale, then you've met the dead man himself. His name is Katabasis, and he was a rogue lightbearer. Alongside his ghost, Gilgamesh, or Gilly for short, Katabasis was a guardian with no allegiance to the Last City. He instead would find himself in the employ of Emperor Calus. One day, the Emperor tasked Katabasis with leading his forces and stealthily making off with a Cabal vessel known as the Glykon. Aboard this ship, Katabasis saw Calus's experiments with the Dead Scorn and the Crown of Sorrow, experiments that allowed Calus to ascend and left Katabasis, Gilgamesh, and the rest of his forces here to die. Here in the Glykon's remains, beyond Acheron's wall, the dead man can still be found, strung up in Egregore for his trouble.